It's for him one night, but I ain't got nothing for him. So I got to wear a hoodie like I'm cold when I have this motherfucker. The clothes that I got, too tight. Tried to get a 2X. That Tommy Hilfiger shit, that shit be really fitted. It's really fitted. Like, no, I am not putting this fucking shirt on. Hey, we 387?
387, yes.
Tia.
387.
This is our first time coming to the main dinner.
Tonight
we are singing.
Okay.
Can I get a glass of lemonade?
Lemonade.
Yeah. Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's your Carnival director, Prince Lucky. I'd like to welcome everybody aboard the Carnival 420. Now, we got a lot of things in store for y'all today. We got high tide bingo at 12 o'clock. We having a smokeout on the Lido deck at 11. Bring your own weed because you know this shit ain't free, heard me? Bring all your rum runners to deck 3 and try not to get your ass in deck 0. Y'all know about deck 0, right?
Lately, I've been cruising around the world. Subscribe and you can come into my world. Know you gon' get high when you with me. Go a lot of places you should see. And my rum run the field up. Got my blunt rolled up. Got my bank charged up. You ready? Yeah, cruising with Prince World. TSA smell my.
Monique.
Let me get the fettuccine alfredo and grilled jumbo shrimp, both of them.
So pizza or appetizer?
Caesar salad.
Caesar salad, and for the main is pasta and the cream, right?
Yeah.
Okay, and the dessert?
Dessert.
No dessert.
And the please?
Eugene.
Thank you.
I'm going go for it all. I want the baguette bread.
What barley?
I want the baguette bread with the olive oil and balsamic. Yeah. Let me get that shrimp cocktail.
Let me see this.
And,
hey, dude.
Okay, let me get a... Can I get a filet mignon and a teriyaki?
Filet mignon, what is
it? Well done.
Good teriyaki, no salmon,
no shrimp. I know, I mean, can I get the teriyaki salmon also?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Well done, right?
He just went crazy. He said, I'm going to go for it all.
He did.
He said, get yourself some.
And I go for the chocolate. Huh? Elbert. Don't say it out loud.
Funny. Now when I tell y'all, y'all can come to dinner and get anything. I literally mean that. Like, look at my man Al Wow right now. Man ordered 3 entrees, appetizer. You can get as many entrees as you want. You can say one of each, eat them all, and ask for more. You know what I'm saying? You know me, I keep it real simple though. After Caesar salad with the crab cake. This man on already went into his shit.
I have.
Bass. Just ghetto.
Just ghetto.
Just ghetto.
Oh my God.
I think if you look back at season one, I probably was just like that. 37 later, I'm still like that. Here comes deep food. Hey.
Yeah.
Yummy.
That's your filet mignon?
That's one of one. One of three. One of three. Look, he's going to have a whole line of food. This guy right here. You're not lying. Now, they usually come and throw this on your stuff, but I gotta do it now.
That sound a little
good. Randomly slam, scoop these people out
of the state. Yeah, he going crazy.
Yes.
Yep. What's the Alfredo chicken pasta? See, I gotta pick the mushrooms out. I don't really rock with the mushrooms. But see, what I'm gonna do is take them shrimp and throw them over there. I should have ordered two of these. Yeah, I should have ordered two of these just to throw them in them. And what else you got?
I just got the shrimp. I'm lightweight.
All you got is the shrimp?
I'm lightweight around
no,
here. Y'all the heavy eaters.
That's not true.
That is absolutely true.
Oh, wow.
You two are the heavy
eaters. That's the Alfredo?
Yeah.
I'm going to get
appreciate it.
You got food? I'm going
to get the
crab. You got food?
Stuffed
mushroom.
Just
shrimp cocktail. So,
hey, yeah, they put that fruit punch upstairs for breakfast, man. Carnival, though, it's crazy. And they making empanadas up there. There's some changes to the food, slight changes. After I hit it with the remix, oh, man, it's lit. That was too much chicken. I had to throw that one over there.
You see that mushroom?
We don't do mushrooms. We don't do mushrooms.
I see a few bald brethren in the crowd. I am bald. I shave my own head. I call this cut the SBB. Stands for short on the sides, bald on the back, a little vagina here left on top. Like I said, it's nice to have a crowd. The other night in Miami, I performed in front of two people. Yeah, no, it wasn't comedy. I love the way they chant at their soccer games. Because I lived in London for a long time. Because I tell you, over here in America, you folks, your chants are not good. They're very friendly. Oh, God, you're friendly. You know, like, you're about playing the World Cup, and what's your chant? I believe that we will win. That's not going to do anything for you. That's the rest of that goes. Some shit like, I believe that we will win, but we'll do it with a grin, and we'll kick you in the shin. Shut up. And you're too friendly. You're very, very friendly, and I'll tell you why. Like, I was at Cardinal Stadium, because I live in Phoenix, with a game with some friends of mine, and we were playing the Patriots, and Tom Brady comes out onto the field. And all my friends are like, oh my God, it's Tom Brady. Oh, look, it's Tom Brady. I'm like, fuck Tom Brady. He doesn't even play for us. Look, when I lived in London and I followed the English Premier League, I'd go down and watch Chelsea every week. If Tom Brady played on one of the opposition's team, the minute he stepped on the pitch just to warm up, here's we sing to Tom. Your sister is your mother, your father is your brother. You all fuck one another, the Brady family.
Right now they doing the all white party. Everybody got on all white. They about to start going crazy on the dance floor. Yo, you see, motherfuckers all up here, got on all white. right. Got a whole crew right there. All right. All right. Right. Don't nobody want to dance though.
This bitch junkin' now.
Oh my son, watch this. You say what?
I said you got me up on TikTok and Ford Heist is watching.
No, this YouTube, you funny as hell. My boy Sam. Say what? Yeah, I don't even see him. For the night, it's like 12 o'clock. We just had the all white party up there. Y'all seen some cool competitions and dancing. They got a silent party going on in the club right now. So they got the headphones on and it's quiet as hell and everybody dancing. I might go check that out. I probably won't go check that out. So y'all know I get free drinks in the casino. I just sit next to the slot. Next to the crap table. I order free drinks back and forth continuous all night. And I ain't even gambling. Cheers, Carnival.